ॐ सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमामस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिप्राणानामालिङ्करणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिनी व्योमवद्व्याप्तिदेहदक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणि विदधाति पुनो यदागुच्छ प्रणोति तस्मै तमुहदेवात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुक्षुरोयि शरणमहं प्रपद्ये शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्ति अन्नयान्तिकसंसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे लास्ट् पाठ वि लुक्ड् एट् गतिशब्दाभ्यां तथा हि दृष्टं लिङ्गञ्च बिकाज़् आफ् दि गति ब्रह्मलोक गति विच इज दहराकाश गति ईच एंड एवरी जीवा अटेन्स ब्रह्म एव लोकः ब्रह्मलोक अटेन्स वन्स ओन आत्मभाव स्वरूप इन सुषुप्ति अवस्था एवरी डे वेर एस ब्रह्मलोक शब्द हैज ऑल्सो बीन यूज्ड प्रत्यक्ष देयरफॉर ड्यू टू शब्द ऑल्सो ड्यू टू द गति दैट ऑल जीवास अटेन एवरी डे and due to the brahmaloka shabda being used in the mantra imas sarva praja ityadi tathahi drishtam lingam cha and similarly it is seen in the loka it is seen shrutyantara in another shruti it has been seen tathahi drishtam in another shruti chandogya shruti also it has been seen as to satha soumya tada sampanno bhavati and then linga is also there There is a linga, nyapaka shabda as to Hiranyagarbha cannot be attained, meaning the Brahmaloka, if it is Brahmana loka, that kind of a loka cannot be attained every day. Thereby, linga is also there. Aharahar gamana rupa linga is there. Every day, jivas attain that Brahmaloka, that also becomes a linga nyapaka to show that. The Dharakasha means Brahma. Further, continuing the same Adhikarana, Dharasya Parabrahmatve Hetvantaram Aha Dvabhyam. Dvabhyam, Sutrabhyam. With the following two sutras, another Hetu or other Hetus are given as to Dharakasha. Dhara meaning Parabrahma. Dhritescha Mahimnosya. अस्मिन् उपलब्धेः धृतेश्च महिम्नोऽस्यास्मिन् उपलब्धेः स धृतेः च महिम्नः अस्य अस्मिन् उपलब्धेः स धृतेः धृति ड्यू टु धृति धृति इस् ड्यू टु धारण सो एल्सवेर् आल्सो वी हैव सीन् धारण इस् हेतु हियर् आल्सो दिस् सेतु is a one that holds as well. So, dhritescha mahimna. So, the asya asmin upalabdehe. Asmin. In this, there is attainment, upalabdhi. So, in this very akasha, so dhritescha, and due to dhriti. So dhriti is on account of dharana. Due to dharana, support of the world. The akasha is the support of the world. Dharakasha. So that is the reason for akasha to mean parabrahma. And further what? Mahimnaha. Asmin. Upalabdehe. So the mahima is seen in this. Is seen to be present in this upalabdhi of mahima. It is there is an upalabdhi due to देर बीइंग उपलब्धि पंचमी उपलब्धि इज ऑल्सो उपलब्धे इज ऑल्सो हेतु पंचमी ड्यू टू उपलब्धि इन दिस परमात्मा ब्रह्म सो ऑफ वॉट अस्य महिमना ऑफ दिस ग्रेटनेस इज ड्यू टू दिस ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस और ऑब्जर्वेशन ऑफ दिस महिमा इन whom in that entity dharakasha who is that that has to be paramatma because you cannot see such greatness so the tika will make it clear the vritti athaya atma sa setu vidrutir esham lokanam asambhedaya iti shrutaya dhritirapi heto dharakasha paramatma eva क्रॉसचेक दैट या इति श्रुतायाः धृतेः सो दि धृति विच हैज बीन श्रुता विच हैज बीन हर्ड वेर विधृति सो विधृति वी पूर्वक धृति इज देयर सो दैट धृति इज मेंशनड हियर बट इट इज वी पूर्वक धृति सो यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड विधृति सो दैट विशेष धारणा अथ य आत्मा सह सेतु दैट विच इज आत्मा इज अ सेतु इज लाइक अ ब्रिज एंड विधृति एषां लोकानां विधृति ऑल्सो इट्स ऑल्सो द सपोर्ट फॉर ऑल दीज लोकास वाय असंभेदाय सो तादर्थे चतुर्थी इज देयर फॉर असंभेद असंभेद हियर मीन्स असंकरा संकरा इज मिक्सिंग अप सो टू मेक श्योर दैट थिंग्स डू नॉट मिक्स अप The dharma is not compromised in the loka. The lokas are not mixed up. So loka can be taken as the worlds are not mixed up. So you can look at the way the worlds are supported in such a manner that however whatever scientists find out as to the reason being the gravity, gravitational force, etc. That's one way to look at it. Other way to look at it is the lokas, the world of people. They don't get mixed up. What we see in Gita, Arjuna raises a question as to the Sankara takes place. In Varnashrama also, the ashrama should be maintained properly, the Varna should be maintained properly, and thereby the yugas continue. So, athaya atma saha setu, there is a samana adhikarana, that atma is the setu, also vidruti. So, vidruti here, tin pratyaya is in the sense of karta. कर्तरी विधृति एषां लोकानां असंभेदाय यः आत्मा सः सेतुः विधृतिः सो विधृति इज इन सामानाधिकरण विद सेतु एज वेल एज आत्मा यः आत्मा स एव सेतु एज वेल एज विधृति एषां लोकानां असंभेदाय विधृतिः इति श्रुतायः धृतेरपि विधृतेरपि हेतोः ड्यू टू दैट हेतु आल्सो आकाशः परमात्मा एव ड्यू टू दिस रीजन ऑल्सो आकाश धर आकाश मीन्स परमात्मा अस्य च सर्वलोक विधरण लक्षण महिम्नः सो दिस विधृति इज अ महिमा धृतेश ड्यू टू धृति एंड वेर इज दैट महिमा अवेलेबल दैट महिमा इज अवेलेबल इज उपलब्ध इन अस्मिन् इन दिस सो अस्य च सर्वलोक विधारण लक्षण महिम्नः अस्मिन् परमात्मनि उपलब्धेहे सच काइंड ऑफ अ महिमा इज सीन नोवेयर एल्स बट ओनली इन परमात्मा सो यू सी दैट अस्मिन् परमात्मनि एष भूतपालः एष सेतुर्विधरणः इत्यादि श्रुत्यन्तरे अपि उपलब्धेर इत्यर्थः सो इट इज सीन सच महिमा इज सीन इन अदर श्रुतिज ऑल्सो The vidruti, the dharana portion of the prapancha, all the lokas, is seen in Paramatma alone, elsewhere in other shruti. So, where Bhutapala, Bhutanam Pala, who is a Pala, Palaka, that very Paramatma is Setu. And also Vidharanaha, their Lyut Pratyaya should be seen as Lyu Pratyaya. It is not Lyut, it is Lyu Pratyaya, Kartari Lyuhu. So he's a vidharana, he's a supporter, as well as setu. That setu, like a bridge or a dam, you know, separates the river water. Similarly, asambheda, for asambheda, meaning to make sure that there is no mix up, there is no sambheda, there is no mix up of these divided sections, whether it is the way a dam separates and does not allow the mix up of the separated river waters, or the lokas in the exemplified here. So that is the 16th sutra. The 17th sutra says prasiddhescha. So prasiddhehecha, and also due to prasiddhi, due to the fame, the well-knownness, because this akasha shabda is well known, that is the meaning. Prasiddhescha dhar akasha brahma eva. Due to the prasiddhi of what? Akashasya paramatmani prasiddhescha dhar akasha paramatma eva. Because akasha has been used, we have seen earlier also, akasha has been used in the sense of brahma in other Upanishads. Therefore, dhar akashasthapi paramatmani eva prasiddhehe. So this dhar akashastha, whatever is there in dhar akasha, that is well known. Well known as what? Paramatma. This is, there is a typo here. This won't make sense. Dhar akashasya. There is a dhar akashasya here, not dhar akashastha. Dhar akashastha is thakara, is a typo. It should be yakara. So dhar akashasya api paramatmani eva prasiddhehe. Not one which is present in dhar akasha. So just cross check. So that is dhar akashasya. The meaning of dhar akasha is paramatma. It is well known so. Therefore, brahma is the meaning of dhar akasha. Loka rudi apekshaya akashoi nama rupayor nirvahita ityadi shrota rudeir baliyastvat dhar akasha paramatma eva na bhuta akasha iti siddham. So there is a loka rudi, Purva Pakshi says, there is a rudi as to akasha means bhuta akasha. So loka rudi apekshaya. Although we agree that in the loka akasha means bhuta akasha, but the rudi in the prasiddhatvam in the shruti is different. When you are in the shruti, you have to use the shruti prasiddhi, shrauta prasiddhi. When in the loka, you use loka prasiddhi. Loka rudyartha. So loka rudya pekshaya shrauta rudher baliyastvat. The shrauta rudhi will override the loka rudhi. Although the yogika shabda will be overridden by the loka rudhi in the loka. And many a time we see that the rule is followed in the shruti also, as to the shrauta rudhi will trump the yogika vyutpatti. Only when there is no go, then you use the yogika vritti, the derived meaning of any word in shruti also, so that there is no contradiction. There is no contradiction in the within the sum total of the Vedanta Vakyas. Therefore, when you come to analysis of the word in a particular sentence of Upanishad, then the Rudi Artha will anyway hold good. But when there is a clash between Rudi Artha in the Shruti and the Rudi Artha in the Loka, then obviously the Rudi Artha in the Shruti will have more strength in Mimamsa. Therefore, Akasha vai nama nama rupayor nirvahita. Akasha indeed is what? Nama. What is akasha? This akasha is a sanya given to that entity which is a nirvahita of nama and rupa. Nama rupa yor nirvahita. Nirvahita is one that manifests. the entity that manifests nama and rupa. Who manifests nama and rupa? This prapancha is not created, it is manifest. It is unfolded from the folded state in the pralaya avastha. So whenever there is srishti, that srijana is really manifesting the nama and rupa. Nama rupe vyakaravani. There is a shruti there. So Brahman thought that, let me, Brahma, Paramatma thought that, let me manifest name and form. Sad Brahma. Elsewhere it is Sad Brahma. And it is the same Paramatma called as Akash in another mantra, who is the manifester of this name and form, meaning the entire prapancha. Akasha vai nama, nama rupayor nirvahita ityadi shrauta rude he baliyastvat. Compared to what? Compared to loka rudhi. Loka rudhi apekshaya shrauta rudher akasha abdasya baliyastvat. Therefore what? Dhara akasha paramatma eva. Therefore, dharakasha means only Paramatma, na bhutakasha iti siddham. Dharakasha does not mean the laukika space, the loka bhutakasha shabda. Padartha, bhutakasha padartha, it does not mean bhutakasha, dharakasha means parabrahma, Paramatma. Nanutari jiva astu ityashankya aha. Pura pakshi takes a part of that meaning. As to Bhutakasha, why the Bhutakasha is not taken as the meaning? Because there should be Chetana as someone who is doing a Kriya. So here this Nirvahana Kriya is being done by Achetana Vastu, not Bhutakasha, which is Achetana Jada. So with this kind of an understanding, Purupakshi comes up with a question. If it is Chetana, why should we go as far as Paramatma? Why can't we go with Jivatma? We can go with Jivatma as the meaning. So Nanutarhi Jivahastu ityashankyaha. Jivahastu Dharakashasya artha. Dharakasha Jivahastu. Let Dharakasha mean Jivatma, not Paramatma. Raising this doubt, the Sutrakara says itara paramarshat sa iti chenna asambhavat. Itara paramarshat sa iti chenna asambhavat. So itara paramarshat. If at all there is a paramarsha, there is a due to there being reference, there being an inference possible, that paramarsha, if you inquire into it, then you see there is reference to the other, itara. And therefore what? That other is jiva, saha jivaha iti chet. So itara paramarshat saha iti chet na asambhavat. That's a padachheda. So itara paramarshat due to the reference to the other, that is the hetu given by the purvapaksha. So saha iti chet, till that there is a purvapaksha, this part, this much is purvapaksha, then na is the siddhanta, na asambhavat. If at all, due to there being a reference to the other, that other can mean other than akasha can be any, other than bhutakasha, if at all you take that kind of a meaning, that other can be, jivatma also need not be Paramatma. Iti chet, if this be the doubt, no, that is not possible. Why? Asambhavat. Due to such kind of a meaning being impossible, there is no possibility of such kind of a dharakasha to mean jiva. Such kind of a possibility isn't there. Why? Because this Dharakasha has other visheshanas also, which won't apply. to Jiva. Esha samprasadaha. So what is that itara paramarsha? So esha samprasadaha. That samprasada shows the condition of the Jiva in the Shushupti avastha. But it is the condition of the Jiva, not of Paramatma, says the Purva Pakshi. So there is a statement we have seen earlier. Athaya esha samprasado asmat sharirat samutthaya param jyotir upasampadya svena rupena avinishpadyate esha atme iti hovacha. So that atma is jivatma, one who is called as samprasadaha. This samprasada is different from this akasha bhutakasha. And then mantra is longer, as in there are other visheshanas in the mantra and in the section in Chandogya where atma iti hovacha, that is atma asmat sharirat samutthaya. This much alone is the focus of the Purva Pakshi. He says due to that mantra which says that having woken up from this Sharira. So that Sharira is not for Paramatma. One who wakes up from the Samuthaya, if I translate as wakes up, it will not mean Sushupti. So having given up the association with the body, Sharira, Asmat Sharirat Samuthaya, meaning having broken the association or having risen up from this Sharira Sambandha in the Shushupti Avastha, Samprasada. So Esha Samprasada in Shushupti Avastha is the Jiva who has broken the association with the Sharira. His own sharira, stula sharira, sukshma sharira also. And thereby uthaya param jyoti ityadi mantra is there, but ends with esha atma hovacha. Esha atma iti hovacha. That samprasada is called as atma, who has dissociated from the sharira sambandha in the sushupti avastha. That cannot be paramatma, it has to be jiva, says the Purva Pakshi. So iti samprata esha samprasada iti samprasada shabdena itarasya api asmin prakarane paramarshat. Because there is such kind of a referencing, there is a paramarsha possible of the other being jiva, sajiva, due to the use of samprasada shabda in Shushupti. Therefore sajivaha Daharakasha astu iti chet. Siddhanti will say no. But Purva Pakshi says this Jiva in Shushupti Avastha has been referred to. Let that Jiva be the meaning of Daharakasha iti chet na. That can't be why Asambhavat. So Asambhavat is the Moola. जीवे आकाश उपमेयत्व अपहत पापमत्वादीना असंभवाद इत्यर्थः. सो जीवे केषांचित् धर्माणाम् असंभवाद इत्यर्थः. देयर आर क्वाइट अ फ्यू धर्मास व्हिच हैव बीन मेंशनड व्हिच आर इन सामानादिकरण्यम विद धराकाश एज वेल एज द संप्रसाद एज वेल एज आत्मा. ऑल दीज वर्ड्स व्हिच हैव बीन यूज्ड इन दैट context there, that section of the Upanishad, there itself the other dharmas are talked about. So akasha upama is given. This akasha upama is not applicable. Bhutakasha is vast. The jivatma is limited to the sharira. Even when the jivatma dissociates from the sharira in Shushupti avastha, still in the bija rupa that samskara is there, whereby the person wakes up into the सेम शरीरा लिमिटेड टू दैट शरीरा एंड डज नॉट गो बियॉन्ड, जस्ट लाइक घटाकाश इज लिमिटेड बट भूताकाश महाकाश इज नॉट लिमिटेड, सिमिलरली जीवा इज लिमिटेड टू द शरीरा इवन इन सुषुप्ति अवस्था अविद्या रिटेन्स द बीज ऑफ सच संस्कार. Therefore, the antakarana unfolds the ajnani into ajnanavastha itself after sushupti. And that ajnanavastha is limiting, like the ghatakasha is limited, but the mahakasha is not. Similarly, the jiva is limited to the sharira on waking up. Therefore, akasha upama is not possible. Akasha is cannot be an example through which limited the mahakasha, the vast Akasha, all pervasive Akasha cannot be the comparison for this Jivatma who is limited. That becomes one hetu, Akasha upamayatva and apahata papmatva. Apahata papmatva is also there. Jiva cannot be without papa, Jiva has papa. Which is the reason Jiva is born in one sharira or the other, whether it is a human being or with adhogati in an animal or even in devata if there is birth. Mostly it is most of devata dharma, the devata janma is attained by a lot of punya, but there is some papa also because we see in Puranas Devatas have dukkha due to daityas, due to rakshasas. We see that they keep on, you know, running to Chaturmukha Brahma or, you know, Vishnu or Shiva. So we see these kind of Purana kathas which show that devatas also have some dukkha. There is gradation even in devatas. We see how, you know, Kubera had been given or entrusted the wealth by all devatas, and then they wanted to make sure that their wealth is there, kept properly, it is not stolen away by others, and they went back and took that gold and other kind of wealth back from, you know, like they use him like a bank. So all this is possible only when there is some papa which is restricting the ananda. Devatas are also looking for ananda from various sources. They look for offerings by jiva, praise by jiva. So they get pleased by all that. So that all that is their punya manifesting, but still there is also papa due to which they also feel dukkha. It may be lesser, much lesser than much less than the human jiva, but still there is papa. This apahata papmatva, there being no papa at all, is possible only in that kind of an akasha which is not jivatma but it is paramatma. And adipadena, there are other dharmas also mentioned there, so we have seen the others as to the Triloka Adhara. So Dharana, one who provides Dharana for all the three lokas. That is also another dharma of Paramatma but not of Jivatma. Asambhavad ityartha. Ittham abhita asambhavasya asiddhim ashankya pariharati. Continuing with the same adhikarana, Dharakasha. Ittham अभिहित असंभवस्य असिद्धिम आशंक्य. इफ एट ऑल यू से असंभव, पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट असंभव इट्सेल्फ इज असिद्ध. इट इज नॉट प्रूवन, यू कैन नॉट एस्टैब्लिश दैट इज दिस काइंड ऑफ एन इम्पॉसिबिलिटी बिकॉज देयर इज संभव. आई शो यू बाय यूजिंग फॉलोइंग मंत्रास. There are other mantras you keep on quoting, you the Siddhanti keeps on quoting the following mantras. I'll also quote the following mantras there. Therefore, this asambhavasya, which has been stated by the Siddhanti, ittham abhita asambhavasya, that asambhava dosha which has been pointed out by the Siddhanti as to jiva meaning being the meaning of the dharakasha shabda, that is asiddha. Therefore asiddhim ashankya pariharati. Raising such a doubt, the sutrakara gives a parihara, gives a solution to such kind of an objection by the opponent. Uttaracchedavirbhutasvarupastu. So uttaracchet, if at all, so uttarat chet avirbhutasvarupah tu, that is the padachcheda. Uttarat chet, if at all you quote the shruti that follows, येषोक्षिणी पुरुषो दृश्यते, सो दैट इज उत्तर मंत्र. पूर्व पक्षी इज गोइंग टू से दैट इन द वृत्ति, सो उत्तरात यह एष अक्षिणी पुरुष दृश्यते, इन दी आई दी पुरुष हु इज सीन. सो दिस वी हैव सीन अर्लियर, सो इट इज ईजी टू सी एज टू दैट कैनॉट बी अ लिंग टू शो मीनिंग एज जीवा एंड नॉट परमात्मा. Therefore, it's easier to see that Purva Pakshi, this may be a different Purva Pakshi than the one who has been answered earlier in a different context. However, in another context, if similar mantra comes in, then again the same Purva Pakshi may also ask the same question. Or it can be a different Purva Pakshi. Whoever it is, across sections also, Samadhana has to be given as to the Akshi Purusha is Paramatma, not Jiva. It may be the same Hetu which is repeated because the question is same. Answer can be same across different sections of different Upanishads also. So, Uttarat Yaha Akshini Purusha Drishyate, Yaha Esho Akshini Purusho Drishyate, Ityadi Prajapati Vakya. There is a Prajapati Vakya as to the Purusha who is seen in the Akshin, in the eye, is this entity who is Upasya. If that is the objection as to Paramatma is not available in the Jiva's eye, only Jiva, same or another Jiva can be available as Purusha in the individual eye, then Avirbhuta Swarupastu. But that is not so. Why? It is not that Paramatma is not available. Why? Avirbhuta Swarupa. Avirbhutam Smarupam Yasya Paramatmanaha Sa Paramatmaha Avirbhuta Swarupaha. That Paramatma who is Avirbhuta has taken an avatar as though, has manifest himself in the Akshi or Akshin of the Jiva, is being meant as the Purusha who is Upasya there in the Prajapati Vakya also. Therefore, Uttarat Chet, meaning Uttarat Mantrat or Vakyat, Uttarat Vakyat Jivaha Dharakasha Shabdartha iti chet tu, it is not so. Tu avirbhuta swarupa. Or you can bring the na from the earlier, that's much better. Na. Why? Na. Na jivaha. Dharakasha shabdaha. Dharakasha jivaha. Na. Why? Avirbhuta swarupas. Tu avirbhuta swarupaha. The Akshi Purusha is Avirbhuta Swarupa, is Paramatma alone. Therefore also, Ghar Akasha has to mean Paramatma only and not Jivatma. Uttaratya Esho Akshini Purusho Drishyate Ityadi Prajapati Vakyat Jagradadyavasthapanne Jive Apahata Papmatvadi Sambhavat Jivaha Eva Ghar Akasha Iti Chet. Purva Pakshi says, due to the Purusha being available in the right eye of the Upasaka, that is the same Dharakasha. What has been mentioned in the Dharakasha, the same Dharakasha, who is available in the Dharakasha? One who is manifest, who is seen in the eye also of the Upasaka. So, one who is seen in the eye is the same one who is seen in the Dharakasha also, seen as Dharakasha also. Ityadi Prajapati Vakyat. There are many such Vakyas there. Etam Tvevate Bhuyo Anuvyakhyasyami. I'll talk about this. I'll further explain this, says Prajapati there. So again and again he has been referred to. Ya esha swapne mahimanah charatyesha atma. So there are such other mantras also. Tadyatre tad suptaha samastaha samprasannaha swapnamna vijanatyesha atma. So all these, by Adipada you can bring in all those vakyas, because there is ityadi Prajapati Vakya. So ityadi Adipada, so one example has been given by Purva Pakshi, others we can bring in. So Bhagavan Bhashyakara quotes these as to, there are other Prajapati Vakyas also there. I shall further explain who is available in Swapna. The same Jivatma who is available in Swapna, who has attained that kind of a state, while in a dream he charati, moves about, roams around, as what? Ya esha swapne mahimanah charati esha atma. So he who roams around in Swapna is Jivatma, not Paramatma. Jiva is the one who is dreaming. And Tadyatra etat suptaha samastaha samprasannaha. He is all round happy. Samastaha samprasannaha swapnamna vijanati. In Sushupti avastha he is all round happy. In Swapna he may see a nightmare also. Or even if he is happy, he is limited by the vishayas, which swapna vishayas, which lend him happiness. But in Sushupti avastha there is no such limitation of happiness. Therefore, Jivatma who attains that Sushupti avastha and is blissful does not have limitation of vishayas, does not have limitation of sukha due to vishayas, swapna vishayas be it. That kind of a Jivatma is being discussed by Prajapati there. Therefore, ityadi Prajapati Vakyat Jagradadyavasthapanne Jive Apahata Papmatvadi Sambhavat. If you say Asambhava of Apahata Papmatvadi Dharmas, these dharmas are possible in that Jiva who has attained the limitless Sukha in Sushuptiavastha. So when you talk about apahata papma, the apahata papmatvam, the papas which bring in dukkha have gone away from that entity. And due to such meaning, Yudhi Siddhanti says that Devata Jiva can also not be the meaning, let alone the Manushya Jiva. But it isn't true, says the Purva Pakshi. He says that in Sushupti Avastha, where is that Dukkha that you point out? There is no Dukkha there. So Jivatma who has gone into Sushupti Avastha has Sukha, has no Dukkha, therefore there is no Papa there. Where is the possibility of where is the question of impossibility there? Where is the question of impossibility of apahata papmatva being applied to jiva? This is the Purva Paksha there. In Jagradadi Avasthapanna Jiva, The jiva who has attained the jagrat, swapna and sushupti, it is the same jiva who is free from papas in sushupti avastha. So apahata papmatva is possible in that sushupta jiva. Similarly, the same jiva wakes up into swapna and in the waking state, moves into the swapna and waking state. So it is the same jiva where apahatma papmatva dharma is possible. Therefore, apahata papmatvadi sambhavat jiva eva dharakasha iti chet. Jiva alone is the meaning of dharakasha. If that is the objection, atraha. The Siddhanti responds, avirbhuta swarupastu. There should be no space here. It's a single word. Avirbhuta swarupastu. Tu shabda jiva shankha vyavrutyartha. The tu shabda there is to refute the possibility of jiva meaning. Such doubt should not pop up as to jiva is the meaning of dharakasha. Yataha. Why so? Yasa yataha yasmat karna tatra api avirbhutam paramarthikam swarupam asya. Iti avirbhuta swarupaha jiva vivakshita. What kind of a jiva is being meant there? You yourself say, you the Purvapakshi yourself say that in Shushupti avastha or in Jnana avastha also, the jiva who has become one with Paramatma is meant there. So the Paramatma manifests as jiva all around, but you can see Paramatma dharma only in Shushupti avastha of a jiva. That is how we use the example of jiva being Ananda Swarupa. Jiva being Satya Swarupa. In Shushupti also jiva is there. In Sat Swarupa, meaning existent, not vanishing or not ceasing to be. And a long Shushupti like Pralaya or in Mrityu also, jiva exists, Sat Swarupa. Exists as Satsurupa. So Shushupti is an example used by Vedantin to show that jiva is Satsurupa, meaning Paramatma Satsurupa. Jiva is Ananda Sarupa, Paramatma Ananda Sarupa. And jiva is Chetana also. Why? Because in Shushupti, jiva is Paramatma Chitsurupa. Why? Because jiva in Shushupti also has Chetana, which is veiled by avidya, all right. Therefore, he cannot express, because the mind is folded in Shushupti avastha, cannot express there is existence and there is ananda, but it is stored in the memory which is folded and unfolds with the happiness which has been collected. In waking, it unfolds and the jiva who slept is able to collect the swarupa ananda in Shushupti. Therefore, the anubhava, which is possible only in a chetana vastu, that chetana is there in Shushupti avastha also. So this is an example that we use. You cannot use it other way around to show that jiva is an individual in Shushupti avastha. Jiva is not an individual in Shushupti avastha. Although there is bija for an individuality on waking up, and there is a veil of avidya whereby Shushupta jiva cannot express himself, still jiva is one with Paramatma. In Jnana also, jiva is one with Paramatma, meaning jiva is non-different from Paramatma. Abhinna. Ekameva advitiya. Therefore, avirbhuta swarupa jiva is meant. That avirbhuta means Paramatma guna is avirbhuta. So the Satchitananda Swarupa is Avirbhuta in Shushupta Avastha, in Shushupti Avastha, in a Shushupta Jiva. So Yataha Tatrapi, in those Vakyas that you are talking about where Jagradi Avasthapanna Jiva is there, in that Avastha also and through those Vakyas also, what is meant? Tatrapi Avirbhutam स्वरूपम, आविर्भूतम मीन्स पारमार्थिकम स्वरूपम, वॉट इज मैनिफेस्ट देयर इज पारमार्थिक। अस्य जीवस्य, सो आई सेड अस्य परमात्मनः बिकॉज दिस जीव हैज अटेन्ड दी परमात्मा स्टेटस देयर, सो अस्य जीवस्य वा परमात्मनः वा, इट इज द सेम मीनिंग। सो आविर्भूतम स्वरूपम यस्य परमात्मनः, और परमात्मनः धर्माणाम आविर्भूतम स्वरूपम यस्य जीवस्य। Either we look at it, Paramatma's dharmas are in this jiva, that kind of a jiva is meant, or Paramatma's dharmas are meant and that is the Paramatma who is talked about there. So jiva is being shown as Paramatma there. Asya iti avirbhuta swarupaha jivaha, Paramatma swarupaha jiva ityartaha, vivakshitaha is intended to be conveyed by Prajapati there, natu jivatvena rupena. So what is it? This jivatvena jivaha na vivakshitaha, paramatmena paramatmatvena jivaha vivakshitaha. So jivatva swarupa jivaha na vivakshitaha, paramatmatva swarupa jivaha vivakshitaha. Limited jiva is not meant. The limitless paramarthika jiva is meant there, even in Prajapati Vakyas that you are quoting. So they'll work out to be concluding in our favor and not in your favor, says the Siddhanti. Even if you show me such Vakyas, what is meant there is clearly apahata, papmatva being applied only to Paramatma, so that jiva there is Paramatma Swarupa. परम ज्योति उपसंपद्य स्वेन रूपेण अभिनिष्पद्यते इति उपसंहार दर्शना, यू आर बीइंग वेरी चूजी, मूव अहेड एंड लुक एट मोर वाक्यास, नॉट ओनली उत्तरात बट उत्तरोत्तरात आल्सो यू शुड लुक फॉर द हेतु, नॉट इन द उत्तर मंत्रास बट आल्सो इन द उत्तरोत्तर मंत्रास, उत्तरोत्तर मंत्रास, यू कीप ऑन गोइंग टू गेट द तात्पर्य निश्चय, says the Siddhanti to the Purvapakshi. If you do that, then you will see Param Jyotir Upasampadya Svena Rupena Abhinishpadyate. So Param Jyotihi, that Param Jyotihi, Paramatma Jyotihi, Paramatma Swarupa is Sampadya is there. Sampadya, Param Jyotir Upasampadya, having attained that, having manifest that, having attained that manifest Swarupa. What happens then? Then alone this jiva shines forth as your kind of jiva with apahata, papmatvadi, dharmas being sambhava there. We don't say that they are impossible in jiva who is paramatma. We are saying these dharmas are impossible in a jiva who finds himself as limited. In a jivatva rupa jiva, these dharmas are impossible. But in a paramatmatva rupa jiva, these dharmas are very much possible because it is the jiva who is one and only Paramatma. So one who has attained this Param Jyoti, in that kind of a manner he remains Nishpadyate, Abhinishpadyate, Svena Rupena. And that is not someone else's Rupa, because Param Jyotir Upasampadya, Prapya, having attained the Param Jyotis, which is his own Swarupa, Svena Rupena, Abhinishpadyate. So this Jivatva Bhava which is there, that Jivatva Bhava is not Swarupa. It is Adhyastha. On Paramatma it is Adhyastha, and thereby this Paramatma as though becomes Jiva, in Shushupti or in Jnanavastha also, Svena Rupena, Abhinishpadyate. This Paramatma, when he roams around in these three avastas, then he is as though Baddha Jiva. But when he is free from these three avastas, that time, Svena Rupena, the Jiva is also Paramatma. Paramatma remains Paramatma. That is the meaning there. Iti Upasamhara Darshanat. That is the concluding mantra there, which helps the Tatpare Nishchaya into Paramatma. Ataha, Tasya Brahmatvena, अपहत पापमत्वादि संभव इति जीवत्वेन तर संभवात् न पूर्व सूत्रस्थ हेतु असिद्ध इति भावः. सो द हेतु असिद्धि विच हैज बीन क्लेम्ड बाय द पूर्व पक्षी इज नॉट सो. इट डज नॉट स्टैंड स्क्रूटिनी. इट इज नॉट अ वैलिड ऑब्जेक्शन. वाई? बिकॉज वी एग्री विद द पूर्व पक्षी दैट जीवा एज परमात्मा कैन हैव अपहत पापमत्वादि धर्मस. बट वेन यू सी जीवा एज जीवा, विच इज वॉट पूर्व पक्षी इज सींग, दैट टाइम इट इज इम्पॉसिबल. दीज धर्मास आर इम्पॉसिबल इन जीवा हु हैज जीवत्व भाव. जीवा हु हैज परमात्मत्व. इन दैट काइंड ऑफ अ जीवा ऑल दीज अपहत पापमत्व आदि धर्मास आर डेफिनेटली पॉसिबल. आकाश उपमा इज पॉसिबल. दैट धर आकाश कैन मीन जीवा हु इज वन विथ परमात्मा. अतः देयरफोर तस्य ब्रह्मत्वेन अपहत पापमत्वादि संभवः. देयर इज डेफिनेटली अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ जीवा हैविंग अपहत पापमत्वादि, बीइंग फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल पापास एज ब्रह्म, ब्रह्मत्वेन. व्हेन दैट जीवा इज इन वन्स ओन स्वरूप एज ब्रह्म स्वरूप एज परमात्मा इति जीवत्वेन तरसंभवात् एंड ऑल्सो जीवत्वेन तरसंभवात्. Since this jiva's being brahma apahata papmatvadi dharmas are definitely possible and iti jivatvena tarasambhat, and what we meant by asambhava is as jiva, the jiva cannot have, with jivatva bhava the jiva cannot have apahata papmatvadi, cannot ever be free from papa complete. Therefore asambhavat na purva sutrasta hetur asiddha iti bhava. The idea is that the Purva Pakshi is pointing out that your Asambhava Dosha Hetu is not established, is invalid. The Siddha is not established by you. You are just seeing it. It cannot be proven. That kind of an objection is not valid. Dhanutari Samprasada Iti Jiva Paramarsha Vyartha Syad Ityataha. Nanutari, the Purva Pakshi then says, Samprasada has been used, that word. That kind of a word has no meaning. It is meaningless. Iti jiva paramarsho vyarthasyad ityataha. Why would the Shruti use Samprasada Shabda, the Shushupta Jiva? Why would the Shruti use Shushupta Jiva kind of a word? The Samprasada word which means Shushupta Jiva, when it means Paramatma. Need not use Samprasada, could have used some other word which shows that Paramatma is the meaning. Why would Shruti use a word which shows Jiva? Jivatvena Jivaha, not Paramatvena, Paramatmatvena Jivaha, Brahmatvena Jivaha. Therefore, such kind of a Shruti word will go waste, says the Purva Pakshi. Therefore, Jiva Paramarshaha Vyartha Syad Ityataha. अन्यार्थश्च परामर्शः, अन्यार्थश्च परामर्शः. The Siddhanti says this paramarsha has a different meaning. The paramarsha there, landing into samprasada, jiva paramarsha has a different meaning there. The paramarsha into jiva, as to why jiva samprasada has been mentioned there. Samprasada means jiva, all right, shushupta jiva. But the paramarsha, the understanding of that word as jiva has a different purpose there. Artha can be taken as a purpose there. Anyartha cha परामर्शः. देर इज अ डिफरेंट यूज, देर इज अ डिफरेंट यूज ऑफ दिस परामर्श ऑफ संप्रसाद शब्द. इफ यू सी संप्रसाद शब्द, देन दैट रेफरेंस टू संप्रसाद द जीवा, सुषुप्त जीवा हैज अ डिफरेंट पर्पस. अन्यः अर्थः प्रयोजनम् यस्य परामर्शस्य स परामर्शः अन्यार्थः, अन्यार्थः परामर्शः. सो अन्यार्थ एंड परामर्शः इन दि सूत्रारं सामानाधिकरणं. सो अन्यार्थः च परामर्शः मीन्स् व्हाट? अन्यः अर्था यस्य, अर्था मीन्स प्रयोजनम, सो अन्य अर्था मीनिंग अन्यत प्रयोजनम यस्य परामर्शस्य, ऑफ सच काइंड ऑफ व्हाट परामर्श, संप्रसाद इति परामर्श, इति परामर्श इज नॉट टू सी जीव मीनिंग देर एंड स्टे देर एज विद जीवत्व भाव, देर इज अन्य प्रयोजन, देर इज अ डिफरेंट पर्पस टू इट, सो परामर्श द रेफरेंस हैज अ डिफरेंट पर्पस इज द सूत्रार्थ, जीव परामर्श अभिनिष्पद्यते इति उपसंपत्य उपसंपत्त व्यवहार, सॉरी उपसंपत्तव्य परमात्म परैव न जीव प्रतिपादनार्थ इत्यर्थः। उपसंपत्तव्य, सो व्हाट इज दैट उपसंपत्तव्य, अभिनिष्पद्यते हैज बीन सेड, व्हाट इज दैट अभिनिष्पद्यते, व्हेन इट इज सेड दैट वन अभिनिष्पद्यते दैट आविर्भूत स्वरूप विच इज देर इन सुषुप्ति अवस्था संप्रसाद सुषुप्त सुषुप्त अवस्था जीव, सुषुप्त सुषुप्त जीव मीन सुषुप्ति अवस्थायां यह जीव स जीव संप्रसाद इति उच्यते, देर संप्रसाद इज दैट जीव हु हैज अटेन्ड दी सुषुप्ति अवस्था एंड दी महिमा ऑफ दैट सुषुप्ति अवस्था हैज बीन मेंशन्ड बाय प्रजापति वाक्य, देर हैज बीन मेंशन्ड बाय प्रजापति इन प्रजापति वाक्य देर, सो देर अभिनिष्पद्यते दैट आविर्भूत स्वरूप वन अटेन्स meaning one becomes brahma swarupa, that is the idea there, upasampattavya tavya, that tavya tavya pratyas used, that kind of a state one should attain, one would attain and one should attain, both meanings are there for tavya, has the same vidhiling meaning, therefore there is definitely a different meaning to it, one should and would attain paramatma para as an expression, as an explanation of sushupti avastha jiva, the meaning can be would attain, each and every jiva would attain this paramatma bhava and sushupti, and then one should attain, meaning in waking state one should attain that, one could inquire into sushupta avastha, sushupta जीव रूप स्वरूप वन सोन स्वरूप इन सुषुप्ति अवस्था एंड देन बाय इंक्वायरी इनटू इट वन कैन गेन सच अ स्वरूप प्राप्तस्य प्राप्ति, वन कुड रिमेन इन दैट स्वरूप इवन इन वेकिंग स्टेट, देयरफॉर अभिनिष्पद्यते दैट संप्रसाद इति जीव परमार्श व्यर्थ इति दैट ऑब्जेक्शन विच हैज बीन मेड दैट इज नॉट वैलिड, वाय बिकॉज द जीव being pointed out as to in sushupti avastha, look at your swarupa, you have attained paramatma swarupa, upasampattavyam kartavyataya praptavyam praptasya prapti swarupe eva tishtati, one remains in one's own swarupa in sushupti avastha, similarly tadeva praptavyam punaha, one should attain that bhava, that can be the jnana there, so it is revealing the paramatma swarupa of jiva in sushupti avastha, of each and every jiva in sushupti avastha, if one gets that jnana then one can stay in that jnana, therefore it is not vyartha na jiva pratipadanartha ityartha, so that avinishpadyate one attains that kind of a परमात्म भावा इन सुषुप्ति इति उपसंपत्तव्य परमात्म परा एव, इट इज शोइंग दैट परमात्मा परब्रह्म, इट इज परा इज कमिटेड, परा हियर इज कमिटेड टू परमात्मा, दैट संप्रसाद शब्द इज कमिटेड टू रिवीलिंग परमात्मा status which is upasampattavya, which is which would be attained, which should be attained by jiva, therefore it is revealing paramatma bhava not jiva bhava, na jiva pratipadanartha ityartha, that samprasara shabda is not paramarsha based on samprasara shabda is not committed to reveal Jiva who is limited, because Jiva being limited is already known to each and every Jiva. Even Pranis and Pakshis know that they are limited. Just because they cannot talk does not mean that they don't know. They all know. In Vyavahara we can see that all of them find themselves limited, just like Manushyas. So do Devatas also. So Shruti is not committed to revealing something which is already known. Jiva Pratipadanartham, if at all you say Jiva Pratipadanartha Samprasadaha, which is the claim made by the Purva Pakshi, and therefore it is Vyartha. Yes, if at all it is committed to revealing the Jivatva Bhava of Jiva in Sushupti, then it would be Vyartha. In fact, your objection works as an objection in your own analysis, says the Siddhanti. So if at all the Purva Pakshi says Nanutari Samprasadeti Jiva Paramarsha Vyartha Syat, we would say Satyam. Jivatvena Jiva Paramarsha, meaning that Paramarsha, if it is Jivatvena Paramarsha, then definitely Vyartha Eva Syat. But Shruti is not Vyartha, never is Shruti Vyartha. Therefore, you should understand that Samprasadeti Jiva Paramarsha Na Kintu Paramatma Paramarshah. So Jiva Pratipadartha Na. It is Paramatma Pratipadanartha. That Samprasada Shabda Paramarshah is for knowing the Jiva as Paramatma Ityartha. Jiva Purva Paksha Bijam Ashankya Pariharati. So I'll finish this sutra. It's very simple because it has been covered earlier. And it's the last sutra in this Adhikarana. Jiva Purva Paksha Bijam Ashankya Pariharati. The Sutrakara refutes the possibility or some kind of a question that is going to come upon this. You know, kind of a last effort. The Purva Pakshi is going to make a last effort which has already been made earlier in a different section. So, considering such kind of a Purva Paksha Bija, Sutrakara answers that also. So nips it in the bud. Alpashruteriti chetaduktam. Alpashruteriti chetaduktam. So alpashrute he iti chetaduktam. If at all you bring up a doubt that this dharvasminantara akasha, that limited space of hrudaya akasha is being talked about, so there is a limited space, and that limited space cannot mean Paramatma, it has to mean Jiva. Or whoever is there also, it has been talked about in Arbhakaukastva, Tadvyapadeshat, ityadi. So Paramatma can manifest in any space, just like space is available everywhere, Paramatma is also available everywhere. And for Upasana, Paramatma is to be thought to be there in limited space. The limitless Paramatma is to be imagined as being in a limited space also. For Upasana, this has already been covered, says the Sutrakara. Iti chet tad uktam. In the earlier sutra, Arbhakaukastva ityadi. So, dharo asmin antara akasha iti akashasya alpatva shravanat na paramatmatvam. Kintu jivatvam iti chet. Purva Pakshi says, due to dahara asmin antarakasha, asmin dehe hridaye, in a limited space there is this asmin dahar, in that there is this akasha. Iti akashasya alpatva shravanat na paramatmatvam. Due to such shruti as to akasha being limited there, dahara akasha, therefore, Paramatma cannot be the meaning. Paramatma is limitless, not limited. Kintu jivatvam iti chet. The akasha has jivatva, not Paramatma, dhara akasha. The limited space means jiva, not limited, limitless Ishvara. Tatra samadhanam uktam. Samadhana has been mentioned earlier itself. It has been given. Brahma Sutra Vrtta Arvakokastva Tarvyapadesha Chaityatra. So the Sutrakara reminds that the Sutra has covered it, and the Vritti says that Vritti has also covered this in the Arbhakaukastva Tarvyapadesha Accha, in that Sutra Ityatra. तस्मात् दहराकाशः परमात्मा एव उपास्य इति सिद्धम्. वी डू नॉट डिसएग्री दैट इट इज उपासना. वी से इट इज उपासना. इट इज दहर उपासना. बट दहर देर इज परमात्मा. इट इज परमात्मा हु इज उपास्य, नॉट जीवात्मा और भूताकाश इत्यादि. सो दहर आकाश मीन्स परमात्मा इज उपास्य इन दैट कांड इति सिद्धम. इट इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड. वील मूव ऑन टू अनुकृत्य अधिकरणम इन दी नेक्स्ट पाठ. टुमारो बीइंग प्रथमा वील नॉट हैव पाठ. आई विल सी यू ऑन ट्यूसडे. संसिद्धम आदिमत्यांतवर्जितम् आनंदकरम् आपूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्मे. ॐ तत्सत्. नमस्ते.
नमस्ते. थैंक यू.